how to find a rental property in a really tough, hard neighborhood and market. I want to give you here from first experience on how do you go into blighted areas and find real estate. Well, there's golden opportunities, and you've heard about Section 8 housing, low-income housing, and housing that everybody needs, and it's your opportunity to get into real estate and to really support housing that's needed across America. And this is where you go and find properties in tough neighborhoods. Now, they don't always have to be in tough neighborhoods, or I don't want to define it as tough neighborhoods, but neighborhoods where the rent is a little less expensive, because in exclusive areas and high-priced areas, it's hard to provide supportive housing. People that are living off welfare or getting a check each month to support their housing are looking for good deals, and you can be a real estate investor that provides that housing to veterans and single mothers, supportive housing, veterans, and there's so much opportunity for you to provide this type of housing. The tough part is finding those deals. In a lot of cases, you're afraid to go into these neighborhoods because of crime and other things like that. Well, you don't want to go into those kind of areas, but in the neighborhoods where real estate is less expensive, I'm going to teach you a little bit about the different values. So we're going to simplify it. So let's just talk tier one, tier two, tier three. For this type of housing, in a lot of cases, you want to get properties that are in tier one or tier two. Tier one is properties that range anywhere from $50,000 to $150,000. Tier two is usually from $150,000 to $500,000, and then tier three is above $500,000. When looking for houses in tough markets, you're in that tier one. So let's say, for example, you're in areas where you have seven or eight towns that support this kind of housing. You do the same principles in any type of real estate investing. You go to a real estate agent that specializes in that area, and you start to look for real estate that's 70% of market value. You always want to follow the principles of finding real estate. Start searching for properties below market value so that you can create equity in the buy. That's where you make the money, is in the buy. You will soon find out that in these areas, there are so much opportunity because people that buy these properties really don't understand the process and don't manage them properly to give supportive housing to people that need it, so that these people move in and they never want to leave. The key is for you to become an investor that finds property and then to create a product that people never want to leave. I taught you a little bit about that and how billionaires think. Well, that's how billionaires think, and that's how you should think in your real estate investing, because if you can create a shared experience for your housing where people never want to leave, your rent is going to be coming in, and that leads to residual income. So I want to really leave you with, don't be afraid to start looking in tough areas, because in tough markets, you can find rental properties that usually work very, very well. Then you get into some of the rental statistics and rental skills that I taught you on how to evaluate a rental property to see if the number works. But a lot of these rental properties are going into the tough market, and that's why today, I really want you to get the mindset to go into these areas where you may have been concerned in the past, because there are golden nuggets that you're going to be able to find. All you have to do, as I said, is follow the principles. If you're afraid even to go into the neighborhoods, start to go to local real estate network groups. Start to ask people, are they involved in these areas? Remember, I'm always teaching about mirror and modeling. Find people that are already doing what you want to do, and then follow their footsteps. So don't be afraid. If you're looking for rental property in tough market areas, you can always find out on how to do this, finding real estate, with the Modern Wealth Building Formula and also our Financial Freedom Protocol on how to start your residential real estate investing and accelerate it. And these are the keys that we show you in some of the data sources to find property in market areas, because housing, as you know, is booming, and if you can be a supportive housing investor, you will be a rock star and create residual income for the rest of your life. Follow me on YouTube, subscribe here, Look up the Modern Wealth Building Formula and make it a great day.